In this video, we'll show you how to erase unwanted objects from your photos in PhotoWorks using Clone Stamp. Clone Stamp is a tool that samples pixels from one area and pastes them to the other. This lets you erase or duplicate an object from your photo. Start with opening your photo. Here, we decided to remove this road sign that breaks the natural atmosphere. Switch to the Retouch tab and select Clone Stamp from the tool list on the right. Use the slider to set the size for the tool. Now, paint over the object you want to mask. The white color will help you see the edges of the object. When finished, the tool will create a selection marking the target area that we need to repair. The other selection is created by default and shows the sample area from which the software takes the pixels into the target point. You can move the sample and target areas to get the best result. Click Show Original to see the difference. You can remove smaller objects in the same way. For example, electric wires, small rocks, holes, branches, and others. Look how easily Clone Stamp can bring harmony to your landscape shot. Just a few clicks and the skies are crystal clear. You can also use this tool while retouching portrait photos. Remove different skin flaws like spots, dimples, freckles, moles, wrinkles, and others. Now download PhotoWorks and make your pictures perfect.